love themselves first. I think the main part of happiness is loving yourself. There are many benefits to loving yourself, but for me, what stands out the most is being able to love other people. And you can't love other people until you can love yourself. I think many times people get into relationships and they don't love themselves, therefore they can't project that onto the next person that they love. Then the other benefit to loving yourself is that you can be selective as to who you have in your life, because you have to be able to select those people who you want in your life that will love you just as much as you love yourself. And when you love yourself, you'll do that. That'll come natural for you. So please take that time and love yourself. My name is Vinay Fowler Jackson, and I hope you take the time out in your life to love yourself. E1.